So this song I wrote about me and my little sister Rosie, which my mama kind of dubbed her the Wildwood Rose. In my grandma's house, our children would sing. Guitars would twang and their laughter would ring. I was little, but I was the biggest kid. I wanted to do what the grown-ups did.
My tears will not stop.